Intellectual pack, assemble. It is time for BCW X Zone. I am yours truly, Jacob Blaze, and I am your sole commentator for BCW. Opening the night tonight, we have Jack the Reaper Sanders going up against the Demon Finn Balor. Jack Sanders. Now just biting the fingers. Siduri. An easy kick out from Jack Sanders. Job driver. Oh, the Reaper's side. And now, Jack Sanders with the rebate! Next up, we got the APA going up against Red Dragon. This match is to determine the number one contenders, or who will also compete in the four-way Chaos tag team match to crown a new number one contender.
The following contest,
the BCW Tag Team Championships,
on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 565 pounds, Farouk and JBL. Was
clothesline to the outside from Baruch. Nice exploder there. Baruch goes back inside the ring. Kyle O'Reilly follows him. Breaker to Kyle O'Reilly. Now Farouk tags in JBL. Snap suplex. Stops any momentum there, does JBL. A sidewalk slam. Now going for the pin. Only a one count. JBL going up top. Double axe handle. Kyle O'Reilly now working over the knee and leg of JBL. What a German. Brain Buster. And a near fall. Only a one count. Sliding knee to the ribs. Excellent, Bobby Fish. Oh, close line from hell. Superplex. Falcon Arrow. As back in Kyle O'Reilly. Near fall. Run off Farouk. No! Nice spinning heel kick from Bobby Fish. And a near fall. Back in Kyle O'Reilly. Hang on a minute. Really? now it is down to Red Dragon. He's having two. And in the APA, having one. And it may be down to zero for the APA. One, two, three, and it is.
Here are your winners, Bobby Fischer and Kyle O'Reilly.
And next up, we have the makeshift team of Ruby Soho and Slapjack, or as he's better known. I forget his name, honestly. Shane Thorne. Starting off this match against Ruby Soho. And a TKO from Amy Anarchy. Dropkick from Tyler Hill. Oh, has him hooked. No.
Thank you.
is hilarious. Amy Anarchy. Drawing Slapjack in, or Shane Thorne in, to disqualify them. Wow. What a genius play. Ladies and gentlemen, next up, we have a four-way terror to determine who will be facing, well, who will go in at BCW Road Wild for the BCW Women's Championship Contender Ladder Match.
Is a fatal four-way match, making her way to the ring from no place in particular, Amber Van Sykes.
All four women ready to go here. An and it looks like Shotzi is going right hard. Britt Baker is going right after Shotzi. Shotzi Blackheart and Tiffany Jones and Anarchy Amber Van Sice going at it. Yeah, of course, there was Tiffany Jones. Who's going to be eliminated first? And it looks to be like Shotzi gets Shotzi is planted with a flatliner there. Only gets a one count, though, does Britt Baker. Tiffany Jones just gets flattened herself. Oh, what a punch right to the jaw of Tiffany Jones. Now Shotzi back in the mix. Looks like Shotzi and Anarchy Amber Van Sice going at it. Now, Shotzi Blackheart. Oh, Drake Jagger and us just flips her off the top turnbuckle. No, near fall. And Tiffany Jones gets back in the ring. And Anarchy Amber Van Sice goes right after her. Oh! Oof! Plants her! And a near fall. A stomp! Curb stomp! From Britt Baker! And a second curb stomp! And Amber Van Sice gonna take advantage. One, two, no. Near fall again. Tiffany does not tap out. Oh, wait a minute. Amber Van Sice. Feint to Anarchy. And Britt Baker is out of here. Now Tiffany Jones in trouble. Will she tap? No. Near fall from Shotzi there. Jones locked in another submission now. Will she tap? This time she does.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Drop kick. Able to qualify. But next up, it is Justin Quick Draw Davidson versus Tajiri, the Japanese buzzsaw, making his, well, debut really here in BCW. Tajiri said he has a lot left to give, a lot left to show. But how much is a lot for Tajiri? Is it enough?
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 182 pounds,
Tajiri. Cruiserweight champion is Tajiri, former European champion.
And introducing the champion, representing Chaos, from Champlin, Minnesota, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the United States champion, Violet
Orlando,
Justin Davidson.
DDT there from Tajiri. No. Shot again. top. No! Hear your voice, high noon. Next up, we have Seth freaking Rollins going up against Leviticus. What will the Book of Levi write tonight? Will it write a win or will it write a loss?
Thank you.
scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Kick out. big splash. Has him up. High noon. Has him up again. Dragon Sleeper on Seth freaking Rollins. Next up, we have the world's greatest tag team going up against Mustache Mountain.
Thank you.
nice neck breaker there. Charlie Haas. German. No! Easy kick out. With another kick out. There's in Charlie Haas. Yeah. A T-bone of his own from Charlie Haas. Ladies and gentlemen, next up, we have the Riot Squad going up against VSK to qualify for the four-way chaos match at Road Wild to determine who will face the Angels of Fate for the BCW Women's Tag Team Championships. Thank you.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring.
Here we go. Peraza working over the arm.
Come on.
BSK earning another shot just like that. Next up, it is our main event. It is for the BCW Extreme Impact Championship. This match was made official Sunday night. Wait a minute.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. And is for the ECW Extreme Impact Championship. Introducing the challenger from Asheville, North Carolina, weighing in at 238 pounds, Ryan Rage. Introducing the champion from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 236 pounds. He is the ECW Extreme Impact Champion, Aaron Matthews.
Go! And Ryan Rage already targeting limbs. Rolling Codebreaker. like I've seen that before. It's Ryan Rage. Just like that, Ryan Rage.
Here is your winner and new ECW Extreme Impact Champion, Ryan Rage.
One heck of a short match against Aaron Matthews with Ryan Rage. But ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for this episode of BCW X Zone. I will see you guys again tomorrow for another episode of Tales of Vesperia and another episode of Fable 2, Female, Good Run. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.